warning. Take warning. Take warning.
Lord.
Lord. Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Tell me what you're fighting. If you listen well, you'll hear the angels sing. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice in his blessed name. The mission bells ring out while angels sing. Hallelujah, hallelujah, all his praises to proclaim. But in Jerusalem,
Jerusalem and Bethlehem,
it's chaos and mayhem.
Chaos and mayhem.
Say a prayer for them.
Say a prayer for them.
Lord, tell me what's going on.
Lord,
how they so wrong and strong.
Lord,
I want you help me understand.
Lord,
I think they need a helping hand. Children of the Heavenly One, direct descendants of Abraham. Why you fighting?
Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Tell me what you're fighting for.
Blood of Isaac and Ishmael, Palestine and Israel.
Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Tell me what you're fighting for.
Those with eyes could clearly see. There's no disguise. You are family. But your sibling rivalry could be the beginning of World War III. Take warning.
Take warning. Take warning.
Take warning.
Lord,
help me to understand.
Lord,
what's going on in Zion.
Lord,
how they so wrong and strong.
Lord,
I think they need a helping hand. Hosanna, Hosanna, revitalize and rise a triumphant. Violence must cease, let love abide instead. Hosanna, Hosanna, let there be tranquility. To enemies could be.
Somebody's
could be,
somebody's could be
mortal enemies,
mortal enemies.
Lord, this is damnation.
Lord,
extermination.
Lord,
and annihilation.
Lord,
they need salvation. Child of Sarah, child of Hagar, two different mother but same father. Why you fighting?
Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Tell me what you're fighting for.
Why do you choose hate but harmony? Why do you abuse your cousin family?
Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Tell me what you're fighting for.
With Palestine, from one accord, vengeance is mine, thus said the Lord. Your belligerent pugnacity leads to crimes against humanity. Take warning.
Take warning.
Take warning.
Take warning. Lord,
what's going on?
Lord,
I want to understand.
Lord,
talk to them in Zion.
Lord,
they need a helping hand. a suicidal bombing spree. Have mercy, the Bible say, little children shall lead the way, but when hope is gone, and despair is all you see. Have mercy, time has come to get down, kneel and pray. But as the bombs were tossed, innocence was lost.
Innocence was lost.
You use an excessive force.
Excessive force.
To create another Holocaust.
Another Holocaust.
Lord, plunder and murder.
Lord,
to settle an old score.
Lord,
genocidal war.
Lord,
it's a massacre. Heavenly graces, you violate. Holy places you desecrate.
Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Tell me what you're fighting for.
The right action you repudiate. Like a loose cannon you operate.
So much fighting. Why you fighting? Why you fighting? Tell me what you're fighting for.
Stop suicide bombs. Stop incursions. Stop terrorism. Stop occupation. Then the angels will go on singing when peaceful coexistence begins. So take warning. Take warning. Take warning.